Breeder spinning his opposite direction there. 360 up the start tower. His unnatural direction. He normally spins right. So expect maybe to see him spinning right off of something even bigger further down this run. Now here's the double drop. Nobody else is riding this. Ton of vertical on that. Look at this.
Oh!
Breeder!
Backflip.
Sticks it. Smooth. Now there's that regular 360, putting it down to the middle of that landing. Now he's got to connect into this step-down setup feature, into this step-up jump.
Oh.
Backflip, one-footed can-can. A flawless run for Brett Reeder.
Of course, a triumphant claim with the fifth.